Assalamu alaikum. My name is Shahzad Adha and I'm the CEO of Standard Chartered Bank Pakistan Limited. What makes our organization unique is not only the fact that we are the oldest or one of the largest financial institutions in the country, but it's also the fact that we have a unique set of people who embody in them three very important core values: never settle, do the right thing, and better together. And it is indeed the combination of our values, people, and our long-standing presence in the country that allow us to be a human, customer-focused, performance-driven, digitally-centric organization. It is indeed to this very end that we are looking for top talent through our IG program all over the country so that we can allow ourselves to continue to maintain the leadership position with the top talent that this country has to offer. And at the same time, provide amazing opportunities for our new recruits to grow with us and become global leaders in our organization throughout the world. I wish you all the very best and thank you for your interest in Standard Chartered Bank Pakistan.
Standard Chartered cares a lot about our local environment, and for this, the employees of Standard Chartered take part in various initiatives like GOAL, the KU League, and Seeing is Believing. Seeing is Believing is a flagship sustainability program of the SC Group, which was launched in Pakistan in 2004. One of the key objectives of the program is to provide employment opportunities to the visually impaired people. In 2007, in line with the strategic vision, the visually impaired team was taken on board in the voice and virtual centers. This was the first of its kind setup in the SC Group as well as in the country. Currently, the bank employs 24 visually impaired employees based in Karachi and Lahore. GOAL combines extracurricular activities with life skills training to empower girls with confidence, skills, and knowledge to help them become integral leaders for their families and communities. These girls go through a full curriculum of 5 modules that is implemented through an international NGO called The Right to Play that teaches them about life skills, communication skills, financial education, health and hygiene, and also about employability.
Banking is all about serving the clients that they want to be served. And those ways have changed over the years based on technological innovations and digital disruptions that are going on in the market. We at Standard Chartered are very much part of that transformative change. In fact, we are rewiring the DNA how banking is thought about and is done. We are helping our clients adopt to these new models, helping them design new business models and venture into areas which they have not explored earlier. To drive that technological advancement and change, we have SC Ventures and SC Innovate, which act as catalysts driving that change within SCB. Do you have what it takes to be part of that change?
Our employees are our greatest asset. It is only the dedication and commitment of our people that enable us to serve our clients and deliver world-class banking products. Therefore, it is imperative to nurture and develop our talent. I am proud to share with you that we are the market leaders in diversity and inclusion. We have the most progressive, flexible working arrangements and signed up for Fair Pay Charter, which ensures equality in compensation across all genders. 20% of staff in SCB Pakistan are millennials, and probably the same percentage of clients as well, which helps us with a culture where creativity and innovation are encouraged. We are committed as a bank to deliver economic prosperity in our communities. We are actively involved in preventing curable blindness, promoting financial literacy, and empowering young females through our GOAL outreach program.
Because good enough will never change the world. Here for good.